गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू हु आर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. आई वेलकम यू ऑन YouTube चैनल बिहान ट्यूटोरियल्स. टुडे लेट अस टॉक अबाउट नोइंग दैट हाउ वी कैन राइट वेरी फास्ट ईजीली विदाउट एनी हेजिटेशन एंड मिस्टेक्स. See, there are many ways to write anything. In old days, when man has not developed any technical support like computer, typewriter, etc., then also in court cases, people were required to write very fast, but it was seen that lot of time was wasted by them because no one was able to write very fast neatly without any mistake. At that time, our God-like Pitman Sahab came forward with an idea to create a easy way by which people can write easily at a fast rate. When he was graced by this idea by the God Almighty, he started to search about it, and then suddenly God helped him and the idea of shorthand came to his mind. Then he made a set of consonants like P, B, TD, JJ, KG, FP, ED, SC, ISHZ, M, N, ING, L up, L down, R up, R down, V, Y, H up, and H down. After that, he searched about vowels and found that there are two sounds of vowels. One is long vowels and the second one is short vowel. In Hindi we call it matra. So he then made a sentence for long vowels, which was pa, me, we all go to. And then for the short vowels he set a sentence that pen is not much good. By joining the strokes together and then making various styles of writing S, N, F, V, L, R, and using various signs, he created shorthand, and it was then found by the people that it was the real way to write very fast on paper, notebook, register, etc. Then by the time passed, Pitman got advanced ideas and he then created phraseography, contractions, intersections, doubling principle, having principle part 1 and 2. Like this it was developed and soon became very popular all over the world. And youth were able to get jobs in various government and private offices, factories, courts. And till now, it is very helpful for making the careers, and the students who are at least intermediate or graduate, postgraduate, and have knowledge of English and English grammar can make it an easy and fast career for his life. So I recommend all of you to learn Pitman shorthand and also start English typing along with the first day of learning the shorthand. Shorthand is also available in Hindi, but the area is not very vast for those who learn Hindi shorthand and typing, because if they are in government jobs, they can depend upon Hindi typing and shorthand. So it is better to learn English typing and shorthand. For this, there are many channels on YouTube who make available videos for learning shorthand and typing. You can subscribe them, all of them or some of them. I hope this will give you a good idea to use your valuable time to learn shorthand and typing and to get good jobs after the days of these lockdowns. I hope you will seriously think over this and start to come forward to learn shorthand. Anyhow, if you are already knowing shorthand and are on speed, you can use this video audio as taking shorthand dictation also. You may subscribe Vihan Tutorials YouTube channel for getting the knowledge about this subject. Hope to learn